Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about soft tissue abscess imaging. Abscess or of liquefied collection of necrotic tissue, inflammatory cell and bacteria. Presentation: swelling, erythema, tenderness, limit motion, fever, pus, minus protein, septic shock. Demographic: soft tissue infection up to 40% of pediatric muscular skeletal infection. Most common affects single sites, expected one node location, but visits other subcutaneous or intramuscular focus. Septic emboli can cause multifocal collection. Others are excellent for detecting superficial collection and defining drainability. Thick wall centrally avascular collection with surrounding edema plus minus erythema. Spherical internal debris upon compression. AMR clearly defined deep extent. Evaluate adhesion bone and joints and have experience metamorphosis. Centrally non-enhancing free collection in thick enhancing walls and peripheral poorly defined edema. Restricted diffusion centrally. This is ultrasound image in an 11 years old. With size swelling and tenderness, so sickening and reticular edema of the subcutaneous fat, overlying a heterogeneously hypoechoic over collection. The more inferior image demonstrates the typical cobblestone apparent of the fat that can imply pollen. This is T1 FSMR in the same patient, so sick auricular rim enhancement of the free collection, typical of an abscess. First was encountered upon the surgical drainage. This is an ultrasound color ultrasound image of the posterior left side in a leukemic patient with fever, bacteremia, and pain. So, an elongated hypoechoic intramuscular collection with an erectional wall and no central vascularity. Concerning for abscess, remember that dynamic compression by the transducer is helpful to look for spherical internal content that implies drainable fluid. This is contrast enhanced CT in a teenager with autism and flank pain. So, subtle expansion and heterogeneously of the left paraspinal muscle. Concerning the lower sinus plus minus abscess, but CT take the soft tissue contrast of the MR, it is imperative to carefully assess the soft tissue on CT for clue of infections. This is AP radiograph of the knee in an 11 years old patient with lateral swelling and tender of the distal side, so blurring of the normal shaft interface between subcutaneous fat and muscle. This focal bulging of the soft tissue distally. Thank you. But I will do it. When the contact happens in the book.
Treatment, drainage, procedure first, IV antibiotic, incision and drainage, for superficial collection, image guide ultrasound drainage for deep collection. Drainage may not be necessary if collection is less than 2 cm in non-critical location. Thank you.